So hello guys, it's Study here, and today I'm going to be playing some Fizz mid. And yeah. Oh no. Well, what can I say? Max packs from the start. Okay. Now they're supposed to have Zinja mid. Maybe, I'm not sure. Yes, they are. Okay. Well, where is he? Oops, my autos are off. Okay. Well, at least I can farm. I was going to say at least I can farm as much as I want and push as much as I want. Well, why this needs to keep happening? I'll be back in another game. And I'm back. This time versus an Yasuo. I mean, Yasuo. Most of the time, what else can you expect from it? Well, okay, let's use one potion. Okay, let's see. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to beat Yasuo. Because if he's not able to hit me with his with his dumbass tornado, he won't be able to ulti me. And they don't have anyone else on their team that has a knockup except Janna. I'm pretty sure she won't be roaming mid. Other thing, I'm pretty sure that was a close one. Teemo is doing fine, I'm pretty sure, because he's versus Fiora. Okay, I made a mistake there. Oh, I want really hard to use my empowered W. Yeah, maybe clear this, get the XP from this wave and go back. Well, let's go back now. And Vayne has a kill. Strange, I would say. It could work out. It could work out fine. But yeah. Well, there goes 1 minute of the video. But whatever. Okay. Okay, that was an even trade. I'm not completely sure if you're supposed to max your W. But whatever. Well, here's the moment where I pop off my potions. Oh no. Okay. I'm almost here. Okay, he won't try to steal my cannon minion. That's good. Okay. I'll try to last hit so he would lose some XP. Okay, half six. Okay. And he almost didn't miss any XP. He has boots. Yeah, so it's starting item boots. Well, the other thing I can dream about is him not knowing how to use his double, his wind wall. But as I said, only dreams. Yeah, I should start was hitting again. This minion is annoying. Well, the moment I saw I have zero mana, I thought to myself I fucked up. Yeah, this game is going to nowhere. I miss their AFK Zinzel. But nothing to do about it. Our vein is not doing anything with the skill. Did I fuck up my masters? I just saw now that I got gold from a minion that I did not ask it. And he's level 8. My mom could try to gank him potentially. What the? Okay. Well, I should have used my ulti there, even if it was going to be a waste. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we won't be winning this game. Okay. Okay. I wasn't expecting that much damage from my ulti. Oh. Well, let's go back and get my Sheen, because that is going to be a good power spike. I mean, it could work out real well. Yeah. Let's get the 2 health pots. And see, maybe if I get my ulti again, I could possibly gank Teemo. But he's going to build hybrid and this Fiora. I mean, if she's a good Fiora, or she has good reflexes, she'll be able to use her W and block the shark. Well, there goes my control ward. Let's make him use a tornado. What the? Well, did he get crit? Yes, he got crit. He has 11% crit from his runes. No, it's not 11%. It's 4.5 because of his passive. Momo, please don't die. And the Momo died also. Freaking Yasuo! Fucking garbage piece of shit. This video is getting demonetized. Okay, now after a little bit of rage and a little bit of tilt, I was able to kill him, but he's 4 kills? Yeah, 4 kills. Maybe I should try to gank bot. Maybe that could work out. Well, I mean, I don't have my ulti. Are they doing great? Well, okay, Vayne is farming. She has first an attack speed item. I think it's obvious, because why is she failing? Okay, this can't work out good. I mean, we got them. That's good, at least. But yeah, team died. If she, a Fiora main. Well. Now, the other thing we need to see is their whole team being mains. Oh, and a risk arrow on top. Okay. And now the risk arrow is going to hit the tower. It did less damage, but yeah, it did damage. Eat that damage. Ah, it felt so good. That Yasuo dying. Without anyone else dying. I mean. Okay. Now I need to be going after this vein. Hopefully I'll be able to kill her. He dead. Okay. I personally don't think I make the best ignites, but in this game they're working out perfectly. Okay. Vayne won't need this farm. Okay. Now let's go mid after Yasuo. And if I'm able to hit him with the shark without his seeing it. Nope. There goes one ulti. Okay. I pretty much need my ulti, but that trash hook. Who is hook? He's supposed to hook. Maybe Vayne. Wait. Oh, that. Something I needed to know earlier. I mean, the fact that you can cast your W and by using your Q to. Well. At least I didn't die there. Why didn't they try to run? Whatever. Enemy double kill. What should I get? Extech Proto Belt? Oops. I'm pretty sure it could work out. She flashed for a 0-3 team. Okay. Shake on their hand, there's no point in trying to get him. Surrender? No. I mean, we have a little chance of winning. That was terrible. I fucked up. They're really miserable. Do I just keep trying to hook nothingness? But
That was a really bad play for me.
If I hit my shark there, I mean, I could possibly could have killed. Yeah, so Fiora, is there a chance of killing her? Trash. And that was a cool play. I mean, we have Amumu, Vayne. That's enough for game 5 late game. But they, on the other hand, they have Fiora. Fiora, Vayne. Also, yeah, so. And they blocked. She blocked it. Yeah. Really getting tilted. And look at Vayne. We were able to kill only Fiora. Because she tower died on tower onto our whole team. Maybe I should get Banshee. Yeah, Banshee would do the work, I'm pretty sure. A random spell in their team sounds perfect. I mean, as soon as I have it, they'll most likely proc it. But at least I'm going to be able to block something. Oh yeah, so. If there was a blast cone and he got away, I was going to get absolutely tilted. No, I won't be surrendering. If I'm losing, I'm losing the normal way. Oh, for... For fuck's sake. Mei was just coming up. Yeah. Give me the Banshee. I'm getting it for the effect that they have no AP. Also, a Zhonya could be useful. Why didn't he... Why did he go from there? What the freaking retard? Yeah, after this game, I'm starting to play Ranked and hopefully getting in some higher division, because I'm currently Silver 1. That's not it, so I hopefully don't get killed with such people. I'm normal. But if I'm not mistaken, your Ranked Evil has nothing to do with your normals, so I'm just saying a bunch of dumb stuff. Whatever. Well, this Fiora is level 15. She's 741. 160 farm. 24 Seraphimus Hydra. I mean, that's perfect items for Fiora. Well, at least I'm enjoying my passive. Maybe I should try to assassinate Vayne. But if I miss my ulti, and she got invisible there. If she didn't, my W was going to kill her. And the stun also. We were losing really hard. And I gave nothing and we surrendered. We're just going to lose there, but yeah. I'm so tilted. Well, still, I hope you like this video. Leave a like and subscribe yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.